here with junior third baseman Brody Edgerly. Brody, talk with us a little bit about the Florida trip so far and what a highlight has been for you.
Well, I think it's important for us to get down here and just spend a lot of time with the teammates on the bus and in the hotel. Really builds the camaraderie for the team, and especially with a lot of new guys, that's really important at the beginning of the season. And I think getting the experience out here in the warm weather will help get back in the game.
And you got a big win yesterday against Northwestern College. Talk with us about that win and what that does for you guys going forward into today's game against Warner and just heading home to Indiana.
Well, I think the big thing about the win yesterday was that we did it in a fashion that we have been playing the whole year. We make a comeback, but we have been getting, giving up a big inning right after, and we can't overcome that second, hurdle. But yesterday we were able to overcome it and keep the other team down and win. So I think it was really important to get over that hump in that way. And then heading back in this game today, I think we'll be able to, toughen up when we get the lead and keep playing on our toes instead of relaxing and giving up another big inning.
And back home in Indianapolis, the weather has been pretty poor lately, so you guys didn't have much experience coming down here to Florida. You only got to play one game prior to coming here. How is this trip really, how important is it to take this trip every year?
Well, since I've been here, there's been a lot of games earlier in the season that's been canceled due to weather and snow, and it gives you a chance to get out here and play on the field. We've been practicing in a gym, and it's hard to get the feel for ground balls and seeing live pitching, so this is really one of the best things that we can do, get down here in the best weather possible and see some good competition. It really sets us up good for conference coming up.
All right, thanks, Brody, and good luck.
Thank you.
Your gold and blue will fly as we fly.